heaviest of men asleep.
Now she's gone, and life goes on.